guys, I'm here with you to show how to decoupage a plant pot. So why don't we start? For that, we need mortgage, palette, brush, and some printed tissues. So let's begin. First, take the pot and clean it with dry clean cloth. Make sure it has been cleaned very well. Now squeeze some mortgage on your palette and apply some on the pot. Now take out your printed tissues which has been cut into beautiful shapes. Stick it carefully because it can tear. Repeat the process on the sides wherever you want the printed tissues to be stuck.